Howdy, howdy, guys. Ponchato here, and today I'm going to show you the best upgrade you could possibly make to an old computer, an SSD. So I built this computer back in 2009, and the hard drive was starting to really bog down. I figured, what better time to upgrade to an SSD? After doing a bit of research, I found this, the SK Hynix SL308 2.5-inch 250GB SSD for only $65. 250GB is a good balance between storage and cost. For example, my computer, even with all my games and programs installed, uses under 120GB. If you need more space, they offer a 500GB version, or you can get an external drive like the Seagate Expansion 1TB, which I'll upload a video review for soon, and the links to those are in the description. People who haven't used an SSD always wonder how big of a difference an SSD makes. At least I did, and let me tell you, holy crap, this thing is fast. Just as an example, here's the side-by-side cold boot times for my old hard drive on the left and my new SSD on the right. You can see with the SSD, my computer goes from zero power to sitting idle at the desktop in just 27 seconds. I'll leave the old hard drive boot running in the corner with the timer, and you'll see how long it used to take. Here are some program load times with the SK Hynix SSD compared to my old hard drive times. Look at that speed up. That's insane. Now we'll get into the nitty-gritty. This is Atto Disk Benchmark, which measures the raw read and write speeds of a drive. On the left, you can see the results from my old hard drive. On the right, the new SSD. As you can see, the SSD runs at nearly double the sequential speed of my old hard drive, even with the bottleneck of using SATA 2 ports rather than SATA 3. If you have a motherboard from about 2011 or newer, it'll probably have SATA 3, and you'll see another doubling of performance compared to this. The drive is rated at 490MB per second writing and 560MB per second reading. That's just about the real-world limit of the SATA 3 bus. But an even bigger benefit of using an SSD is the fact that it has no moving parts. This offers multiple benefits, all of which help to give you real-world performance that is dramatically better than a mechanical hard drive. Seek time, the time it takes for a drive to find and start delivering data, on a hard drive is around 10 milliseconds on average. On an SSD, that time can be under 0.1 milliseconds, over 100 times faster. There's also the startup time. Mechanical hard drives need to spin up heavy, metallic platters when they power on, which adds several seconds to boot and wake times. SSDs can start up in milliseconds. That's how this computer can go from sleep to sitting idle at the desktop in under 6 seconds. That's crazy. And the last benefit, one of my favorites, is the fact that SSDs don't make sound. No moving parts, no vibration, and in conjunction with a program to lower fan speeds in your case, your computer can be nearly silent. In fact, I can't even properly measure the sound coming from my PC because the noise from my mic is louder than the noise from my computer. This SSD is the single best upgrade I've honestly ever made to a computer. You'd be very hard-pressed to find a better thing to change in terms of price to performance. Now installing software takes seconds, the computer wakes up almost as fast as the monitor can turn on, and load times in games are essentially non-existent. This is like going from a Honda Civic to a Ferrari. It's unbelievable. And you can pick it up from Amazon for only $65. That's linked in the description below. And let me tell you, it's definitely worth it. If you liked this video, hit the like button. If you want to see more of them, hit subscribe. And if you have any questions or suggestions for future videos, leave a comment below. Thanks for watching. I hope I helped. And seriously, this thing is fast.